tonight's good sort is Viv Barrett from Methven, a true community man. For more than five decades, he's been on 21 local committees. His great love is machinery, so he took our Hayden Jones on a tour to see his favourites.
The Viv Barrett Methven Machinery Tour starts at the local preschool.
There's something about sand pits in there, kid.
Viv Barrett, or
Grandma Viv,
as he's known, is often found.
Are you loading yours up by hand, are you?
In the sandpit.
Kids love machinery, yeah. Bit like me.
You see, Viv loves machines. And for as long as anyone can remember...
Look, you touch his head.
He's been taking the kids to his farm.
Oh, he's been here since he was day dot.
Or coming to preschool in all sorts of dress-ups and all sorts of vehicles.
Arrived in jet boats, arrived in the tractors and front-end loaders.
A true volunteer, and he does everything without expectation of payment.
Viv's next stop is the Methven Town Hall.
Now this is a big harvester.
There's more machinery.
Right up my alley, this one, yes.
And cows.
Come on, Thelma. There you go.
Viv has been on the local hall committee.
Oh, about 52 years, I think.
Viv visits every day.
Well, someone said, have I got a bed here? There's an old Armstrong's.
There's more machinery, of course.
This is a great old car.
Viv owns three cars.
It's a machinery all my life, yeah.
He drives for brides and ball goers, despite the fact he never went to high school.
Started work at 13 and I've never been off, never stopped farming, hey? People like their coffee, but I like my tea.
In the last couple of years, Viv's learned to operate the household machinery.
Got two speeds too. You're all right.
You see, Viv lives alone after Marion.
This is our wedding photo.
His wife of 64 years got moved into a home. It was dementia. It was 3 years ago.
It was pretty hard at the time after we'd been married for over 60 years. I like to do some scones.
So Viv, then aged 86, learned to cook.
Not quite a Jamie Oliver.
Our final stop is Methven House.
You're not going to sleep in the job, are you?
No.
As soon as she looks in, when you come in the door, face lights up, you know.
Viv visits Marion, the love of his life, for six decades when he can.
Have we ever had an argument, Marion?
Oh, I can't remember. No. I don't think so.
He once tried bringing her home for a visit.
It's the worst thing ever done, because we both cried all the way back to the home.
Life has changed forever for Viv Barrett, but he does not despair his new normal.
Ah, oh, we're lucky.
Hayden Jones.
Lucky to be so well.
One News.